Terdell Sands is a former professional football defensive tackle who played for 12 seasons from 2001 to 2009. Sands was born on October 31st, 1979 in Chattanooga, Tennessee. In college, Sands played for the Chattanooga Mocs in Chattanooga, Tennessee. Sands was drafted by the Kansas City Chiefs in 2001 in the 7th round as the 243rd overall pick. Over 12 seasons, Sands played for the Kansas City Chiefs, the Green Bay Packers, the Oakland Raiders, and the New England Patriots.